Prevent shock. A casualty who has been involved in an electrical accident may also be suffering from shock, as distinct from receiving an electric shock. Look for signs of shock which include: the casualty feels faint. The skin feels cold and clammy. The face and lips look pale. The casualty may complain of blurred vision. The casualty may experience nausea and vomiting. Laying the casualty down with legs elevated helps improve the blood supply to vital organs and prevents shock.